Everyone knows the rumor that fast food burgers last forever and they never get rotten.
So today I'm putting this rumor to the test to see if it's true.
We're gonna be letting the burger age inside of this box.
So we let the burger sit out, and after the first 7 days, it really started to change. There even was a little spider that was interested in our experiment.
The burger smells the same, but it's shrunk in size by a ton and it's extremely hard.
After letting the burger sit out for 14 days, it was looking totally different.
The burger is so old and dried up that it's literally cracking on the bottom.
And it's only been 2 weeks, so we let it sit for another 7 days.
I cannot believe I'm gonna have to eat this in a week.
And after letting the fast food burger age for the full 30 days, it's finally time for the taste test.
Myth busted, fast food does not last forever.
Subscribe if I should eat the whole thing.